Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to another video on Hayrat Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make kokon tea, la pewa, or kokon tea. So this recipe is very easy to recreate. So firstly, I'm going to sift my cassava flour, known as kokon tea or kokon tea, and I'm going to sift it to get rid of the chaffs in it. And my water is already on fire as I'm doing this, so I'll allow the water to boil very well. And then this is my water and it is boiling very well, so I'll just open it, fetch some water and set it aside. And next, I'm going to add the cassava flour and stir it as fast as possible. So here I added the cassava flour and I noticed it wasn't that much, so I'm going to add some again. So after adding, I'll make sure to stir it very fast in a circular motion. I will then be dragging it to the side and be breaking the hidden lumps in it. So here I'll try as much as possible and treat the kokon tea very well because I don't want any lumps in it. So here I'm going to treat it. So here I'm going to do it like this to make sure to break any lumps in it. So you have to continue with this, and if you realize your kokon tea is a bit harder, then you can add water. But mine was perfect. I just added a little bit of water to allow it to steam cook for me to get a well-cooked kokon tea. So here I'll cover it and allow it to steam for 3 to 5 minutes. After that, I will then stir it once again in a circular motion and be dragging it to the side as I break any lump or as I want it to mix very well. Kokon tea recipe is very easy but somehow tricky. If you don't take time and mix it very well, you end up getting lumps, a lot of lumps in it. So I'll just continue with this process till it has mixed very well. So as you can see, our kokon tea is kokon teaing. And here I was trying to lower my heat. I was in a hurry, so I was cooking this on high heat, so I will just lower it a bit and continue. Guys, just try this recipe at home. It's not every day you go to the chop bar and go and buy kokon tea or la pewa. So just try this recipe at home and enjoy. So as I'm doing this, my peanut butter soup is also on fire and is getting ready to be paired with this kokon tea. And here the kokon tea is ready. So I'm going to dish it out in a bowl and then I'll pair it with ground nut soup. And I'll drop in the recipe any moment. So put an eye on this channel and make sure to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and turn on your notification bell to get you notified anytime I drop a new video. Don't just watch this video, try this recipe at home and enjoy too. See you in the next video. Bye.